How to fix Viber activation failed on Android. So if you want to fix the Viber activation failed on Android, then what you need to do is first you just need simply make sure that you have an internet connection. After that, you need to open up your Play Store. After opening a Play Store, you can go with search, and under search you need to search for Viber. After searching, now if you have any updates under your Viber, then you just need simply go and update the application. After updating, your problem might be fixed. If that doesn't fix your problem, then the next thing you need to do is search for Viber. Tap and hold onto that Viber application. Go with the app info. Under the app info, you need to go with storage and cache. And from storage and cache, you can go with clear cache. After clearing your cache, you can go back and you can restart your device. After restarting, your problem will be fixed. That's how you can fix your Viber activation failed on your Android. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.